Cause you do know the words of my songs.
No,
trees and plants. This is how we choose to use one of our days off. Here at Jungle Park.
Oh, hello there. I'm just here looking at the tigers. Did you know that tigers are dangerous? Fun fact number one. Yeah, he's definitely asleep. He's been sleeping for a while now. Oh look, there's the tiger. So over here we have the piciforms, or as I like to say it in Latin, it's the Rampastus solvatarus. Really dangerous creatures. Living in 50 countries in the world. You can see they have a big nose, and yeah, that's about it. Humboldt's penguins. Salida. What kind of animal is that? Hello again. I'm just here looking at the penguins, or as I like to call it, the Speckalopus Humboldti in Latin, but you probably knew that already. They're just here relaxing and waiting for the next meal. Look at this one, yeah, he's coming here. Hello? No. Really boring animals. Not really easy to talk to, but I've tried for a few years now, but they don't seem to. Someone is hungry over there now. See, he's waiting. Means he's hungry.
Blacos. 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 Come.
I don't think he remembers me from last time.
Blacos.
No.
Oh yeah, yeah. Blacos. Blacos.
From the day we arrive on the planet and blinking step in to the sun, there's more to be seen than can never be seen, more to do than can never be done. Some say eat or be eaten, some say live and let live, but all our to join the stampede, you should never take more than you give. In the circle of life is the wheel of fortune. If the leap by faith the stars. On the summer of a sail through our trouble. Some have to live with the scars. There's far too much to take in here, or to find that can never be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps grinning some more of the endless round in the circle of life. Is the will of fortune.
The Latin name for this sea lion, because it's rather fun actually, it's Salaphus californianus. And you might as well confirm this with your camera, because people will think I'm joking. You see here, Salaphus californianus. Strange. Yeah, well, I don't like to brag, but of course I see myself as the new Crocodile Dundee, both in life experience, animal experience, and knowledge. But I'm still young, so we'll see. Come on, are they serious? We have been walking around here for 5 or 6 hours. We haven't found this on the Salida. We paid like, how much was it? 25 euros each to come in here? So Martina, this is for you. Some lovely flowers, but as I would like to call them, they are ugly, stug, and not keen, as you would say. This is the Peripius vocalis, orange color. It's originally from Australia. They flew it in here 5 years ago, and over here you can see the Lectopterus ixtoravis, really known for its color, and that's about it, red. Emlis, Latin word for Emily. So, maybe we'll find Emily here. Emily? Emily?
Emily, går det bra? Har du det bra? Har du blitt fanget?
Interesting sculpture we have here, it's the totem from
Indianapolis, down in West Texas. Yeah, it's a monument for all the Indians that comes here every year.
I want to cross this bridge.
Jungle ride. More like easy ride.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
Come on, little forest monkey. Mouse. So you're halfway. Come on, come on. Crocodile Dundee apprentice.
Hva faen skal jeg nå? Jeg skal sko på sånn. Altså, Ivan, kom.
Jeg gleder meg til du skal ned den siste der.
Ja.
Vi ses her, Max.
Det
er du som har valgt skoter.
Den er her.
Ja. Ja, det er ingen utvei.
Au. Fikk jeg smist, tror jeg. Au.
Jungle ride. More like easy ride.
David! David! Don't break! No! Don't break a leg! David!
Poor thing. He had...
Audio Jungle.
David!
David! What are you doing?
Hakuna Matata. In the middle of the mating season.
So you are mad at him because he told... No, he fucked your girl. Aha. Uh-huh. And then what? Really? He did not say that, did he? Poor thing. Yeah.
Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. So, it's been some infidelity problems here in the camp. So, apparently, the guy here, Alfonso... Okay, as I was saying, the guy here, Alfonso, he has a girl, right? Lila. And then Fred over here banged Lila. Alfonso, that's what they're arguing about now, so... So, it's a bit tense around here right now. But, as you can hear, they're up to something, some revenge of some sort, yeah. So he told me that he's supposed to kill him, but I don't know when. Maybe when it's dark or something. Yeah. It's really good to know this language. They speak this really old native tongue. I myself, I learned this language when I lived in Cambodia for 2 years. It was 25 years ago I lived there.
Discovery Channel. knows where we stuck it. Hieroglyphics, let me be Pacific. I wanna be down in your South Seas, but I got this notion that the motion of your ocean means small craft advisory. So if I capsize on your thighs, high tide, D5, you sunk my battleship. Please turn me on, I'm Mr. Coffee with an automatic drip. So show me yours, I'll show you mine. Tool time, you'll love it just like Lyle, and then we'll do it style so we can both watch X-Files. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's
do it. Come on.
Yeah, we have been trying to locate this animal, Salida, all day, but you can see here, we're not allowed to enter. And yeah, we're giving up hope, more or less. I've heard it's looking kind of like a human, you can see here. It's maybe something in between a monkey and a human, we don't know, but we will try to find this Salida.
Hey, Kyung, so, this is one way to use your day off here in Tenerife. I hope you've enjoyed the Jungle Park through camera, as much as we have enjoyed it here live. We've experienced some mating between some really loud, noisy animals, and we've been to Jungle Park, we've seen some sea lions, tigers. No, we've learned a lot of Latin words today. I've taught you a few. If you have any more questions regarding flowers, plants, animals, just contact me, Crocodile Dundee. So, thank you so much for today. The day is over. Talk dirty to me.